StormC here for this help video on stop-motion animation. Stop-motion is an animation technique to make a physically manipulated object appear to move on its own. Think about one of the first animated short films that put sound and images together, Steamboat Willie. It is hard to imagine that artists need to draw 24 unique drawings for every second of film. One of my favorite stop-motion animators is Ray Harryhausen. He made a lot of movies with stop motion in the 50s and 60s. This scene is from Jason and the Argonauts. He played and paused a video that he made with actors behind his set of skeletons and moved the skeletons just a little at a time to complete the sequence. Each of the model skeletons was about 8 to 10 inches high. Harryhausen had 3 men fighting 7 skeletons, and each skeleton had 5 appendages to move in each separate frame of film. This meant at least 35 animation movements, each synchronized to the actor's movements. Some days he was producing less than 1 second of screen time. In the end, the whole sequence took a record 4.5 months. It's so cool! Let's look at some of the animations in Scratch. This one is called Robo Junior Stop Motion. We can click See Inside and look in the sprite scripts. Costumes. He or she took 44 different photos to make into this animation sequence. Now let's look at the next one. This is Iron Man, Lego Iron Man armoring up. He or she took 41 different photos to make into this animation sequence. Now let's try the next one. This is two Play-Doh dudes fighting against each other with toothpicks. He makes it go on over and over instead of stopping the project at the end of the animation. He or she took 196 different photos to make into this animation sequence. Again, I recommend you start small with only 3 to 10 frames for this green belt challenge. I can't wait to see what you create. Email me if you are having any troubles.